Hi, my name is Eric Lippert, and I am an architect here at Coverity on the C-sharp analysis team. Before I came to Coverity about a year ago, I worked at Microsoft for a long time working on the C-sharp compiler team there. One of the questions I get most often when I'm talking to people about my work at Coverity is, oh, is that the same as FxCop? Which is a tool that Microsoft ships with Visual Studio, and it's also called, I think, Microsoft Code Analysis or something like that. They changed the name a few years ago. And I'm happy to report that these two static analyzers, the Coverity analyzer and the FxCop analyzer, are very complementary. We did a study recently of the kinds of defects that were discovered by both, and they were completely separate, right? The kinds of defects that Coverity finds and the kinds of defects FxCop finds are very different. There's no overlap at all. So what FxCop was designed to do was, way back in the early days of the .NET framework being created, a set of guidelines were written for things like how should you name all of the members in a particular class, what should namespaces look like, what should the relationships between different kinds of classes look like, all of those sorts of things that you want to have sort of a consistent, standardized format across all of your offerings in a particular library so that they make sense to users. And FxCop looks for places where those rules are violated and brings them to your attention. And as FxCop has evolved, it has also started looking for other problems in the code itself. It will analyze the bytecode, the IL, the intermediate language that's produced by the C-sharp compiler, and look for problems in that. But they tend to be shallow problems across a very broad set of possible defects. The Coverity analyzer that I work on, by contrast, is a much deeper analysis of a narrower set of features, right? So whereas FxCop is designed to make you look consistent, right? The Coverity analyzer is designed to find the bugs that you are very glad that you caught before you shipped them to customers.